Hello, stalkers. Thanks a lot for your support, and thanks to new subscribers. Hua. I guess I can call this an episode, and this one will be quite different, because the other day I helped our friend Screamer7, and today I'm going to help Mr. Cheese. Mr. Cheese needs a container for artifacts and stabilized solution. So I came here to the airport to help get across the bridge and with the items. I'll take the opportunity to show you the location of Igor the Shooter. That one up there is Igor. This NPC gives you a sniper task, where you need to kill 10 dogs in that village down there. If I'm not mistaken, you need to kill 10 dogs, but after the update, I don't know if it will remain the same. Looking like this, you almost don't see the dogs, but believe me, there are many, many dogs. Crossing this bridge is not a problem, as it is simple. But up ahead between the rocks, if you get scared and end up going in the wrong direction, you will have to repeat the pass. Well, I'll wait for the stamina to go down to get back on my feet. Usually here you only start losing your goods the second time you hit the ground. Going this way is not a good idea. An artifact. And here comes Mr. Cheese. Oops. Got unconscious, damn it. I get lost very easily in terms of direction, so I always mark where I need to go. Someone died there. Well, Mr. Cheese is coming safe and sound to Gourmet, so that's it for today. Good games.